Hi, I am glad to introduce property 50 Lambert Street, Kensington, Victoria 3031, Sheriff's Auction, Real Estate. Com. Oh, advertisement. This is a sheriff's auction of a person's interest in the advertised property. A sheriff's auction is conducted by a sheriff's officer, not a real estate agent or auctioneer. A sheriff's auction of real estate differs from usual auctions conducted by real estate agents, auctioneers. A property cannot be inspected prior to auction as the sheriff does not obtain possession of a property as part of the sale process. A sheriff's auction does not operate under the Sale of Land Act 1962 and there is no requirement to provide a vendor statement under Section 32 of the Sale of Land Act. The sheriff has a duty to obtain a fair price. The sheriff sets a reserve price, however, the reserve price is not disclosed. A person's interest may be subject to any other interests in the property registered on the title to the property at the time of the auction, including mortgages and caveats. These other interests are noted on the advertisement of property to be sold at the sheriff's auction. The extent of the interest being sold by the sheriff will differ at each auction, as a sheriff's sale of real estate is not a convention.